My name is Marcel Yates. I'm the defensive coordinator here at Boise State.
Wide in your face. Say hit. Wide in your face. Hit me. Boom, boom, boom. Redirect. Come here. Good. Your back leg cut. Go back. Say hit. Your back leg got it clear. Cut him off. Via the neck.
The Boise State brand is your national brand that goes back, I think, to the blue collar, us winning on and off the football field, I think. So winning in the classroom, winning on the field.
Tell you, stem you here, break you here, stem you there, break you there. We got it. Say, hit my pen, drop, your feet underneath you, stem it up, drop, get out of it. Good, good, good.
Coach Yates has seen this program grow to new heights as a player, as a coach, and now as our defensive coordinator. I'm very excited about having our defense in his hands. We talk a lot about teaching, and one of the best teachers I've been around is Coach Yates, and he really gets his message across from his meetings, carrying on to the practice field, which ultimately shows up in the games. And that process each and every week is why I feel like our defense continues to improve as the season goes on each and every year.
I don't need to show it right now. Hit it right there, good. Good.
What we look for in our defensive players are guys that want to work hard, that are smart on and off the football field. Obviously, right, they have to be athletic, good feet, good hips, physical, who want to work, who want to be guys that want to win. Also, they need to be guys that love the game.
We're looking for safeties with two aspects, mental and physical. First, with the mental, we want guys that want to play at the next level, who are smart. Safeties here are pretty much the quarterbacks of our defense. As far as the physical, we're looking for guys that are between a height of 5'10 and 6'3. It can vary. Guys that want to tackle. Obviously, you can never be, as far as the safety, you can never be too physical.
As far as my family, I met my wife here in school here at Boise State. And to me, I'm surrounded by guys that played here and went to school here. And so it's just a family-oriented city, a family-oriented team, family-oriented staff. So to me, when I think of Boise State, I think of family, and you're going to come here and get better, and you're going to win on and off the football field.